Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday the 5th of September 2018 at 10 a.m. Well, some beautiful furniture's come in, all unreserved, this stuff. Some Chesterfields there, a three-seater and a two-seater. I presume they'll put those up separately and we'll start those for $1, no reserve. Couple of nice comfy recliners there as well, again, unreserved. And moving through, I just spotted this as well, beautiful chaise. Unreserved. Now, I think there was only one recliner worked on that, but it won't matter because again, it's going to be $1, no reserve. Beautiful table here. Have a look at this table. It's a table with 8 chairs. Well, I think we spotted a bit of a fault in it. Oh, just down the end here. I'll show you. It's worth seeing. That's why it's here. It's got a little bit of a split in the timber. But you're talking about a multi thousand dollar dining suite, and again we'll start it at $1, no reserve, with all the chairs. So absolutely beautiful. I'm thinking it'd be worth $5,000-$6,000, but unreserved tomorrow. Beautiful outdoor setting there. That's the last one of those. I'll get that going for $150. It's got the 4 chairs, still all plastic wrapped, so it'll come up brand new for you. And then we've got some dining chairs here, some black dining chairs. Start them off at $1 each, and also all the office chairs at $1 a shot. Moving through now, this is what I really want to show you today. We've had a few of these in the past. Lot number 103, it's a Bertazzoni from memory. It's a 1200 wide, beautiful cooker there, Italian cooker. Look at the 2 ovens. So one there, 6 gas burners on top, and of course the beautiful grill, the griddle grill on there to the side as well. So absolutely beautiful. There are 2 of those, as I understand it, and they're absolutely sensational. I'm guessing, look, they've gone in the past about 2,200 to about 2,400. Just depends where the bidding is on the day. You might get it for less. Really, really beautiful. A heap of different sides in here. This will all be unreserved, of course. Fleetwood Mac, all kinds of things. Rolling Stones there. So heaps of different antique style signs there. Nice little bits and pieces. Moving through, lots more office furniture. I've got a heap of complete kitchens. L-shaped complete kitchens. These have got the stone bench tops on them. And you're looking at that low 3,000s usually, these bid too. So beautiful units. We've been through hundreds and hundreds of them. There's a U-shaped kitchen here. Without a pantry, I think that'll be... Oh, there's a pantry there. I think it'll be... I'm guessing mid to high 3,000s on that. Have a look at all these fridges. Electrolux, Hisense, Westinghouse, Kelvinator, LG. Beautiful fridges, all with some kind of warranty. A stack of mattresses in tomorrow. Beautiful mattresses in there. What else have we got down the back here? We've got basins, we've got lighting, we've got some Christmas decorations, curtains, fridges, cooktops, door handles. Have a look at all these beautiful door handles. These went crazy last week, and you're looking at about sort of $8 to $10 a door handle. Good brand there, the Ferraros, and a heap of different styles. So they're beautiful. Some beautiful lights there. I can see some Hafele cabinet handles there. They'll all be just about unreserved, I imagine. Some miscellaneous bits and pieces here. More cooktops. What have we got here? What are those? Showerhead and a set of hot and cold taps, so a little bit of plumbing hardware. We've had a heap more of these cookers come in. Again, I think I mentioned last week, around 1300 to 1500 in the shops at the moment. You'll be looking around that mid $400 mark on all of those, so they're absolutely beautiful. Got some wine fridges in here as well, front load washing machines, dishwashers, range hoods, ovens, induction cookers. A really nice offering. Have a look at this. Lot 313, these are so popular. I'm not sure how many of these we've got in tomorrow, but there will be a few. Is the Aurora Toilet Suite, around that $180 mark they usually bid to. More freestanding cookers down the back. This is a popular one. I've got about 15 of those left, around the $1,000 mark on those. And then there's a heap of these barbecue modules as well. You've got the side burner module, the bench top module, the sink module. These are all sort of $800 to $1,000 in the shops. You're looking at about $200 a piece. Frameless shower screens, ever popular frameless shower screens. You've got the diamond on the corner there, 1 meter by 1 meter, around that $450 mark from memory they bid last time. And again, also got the square ones as well. Exhaust fans, more dishwashers here, a heap of different dishwashers. We've got some upright washers as well, the top load washing machines, some shaving cabinets, got the double and the triple shaving cabinet. They're always popular when they come through. We've had a heap more of these shower doors and shower screens and shower glasses, generally in around $30 to $50 on those. So fabulous buying on those. This is an interesting one as well, lot number 391, the Bertazzoni 76 centimetre black electric oven. It's absolutely massive. It's oversized, so you'd have to cut your cabinets in custom, but they're fantastic. Mountains of freestanding vanities as well all the way through here. I can see more of those cookers over there. I can see Ilvi dishwashers, a heap of different bits of pieces of furniture, TV units, mirrors over the back, barbecues there. What else have we got through here? These stone basins have been amazing. You're looking now, the vendors told me to get rid of all of these. Look, if you see one of these in the shops, it's very heavy. Beautiful stone basin there. You know, you'll see that in the shops for $700, $750. We'll give those $100 tomorrow. Then the beautiful square ones up the top, probably around that low to mid $100 mark. I reckon they'll bid to more of them here, of course. So a really fantastic looking auction. I've got a heap of unreserved rugs all through here, the traditional style, and then into here. A massive rug clearance from a carpet shop that's relocated or closed down. All unreserved, so beautiful amount of bits and pieces of carpet there. Then it looks like we've got some compressors here, a heap of different compressors, generators, all different sizes there. And then down through here, we've got some office furniture as well. So a really nice looking offering. Shelves there, that'll be unreserved. These were interesting as well. Oh, these are worth showing you. Nice big long laminate TV units, and you're looking at around sort of $150 on those. So it's a nice big unit for the money. Then down through here, we've got the carpet and floor coverings auction, where carpet often sells for less than $7 a square metre. Got some artificial grass there. Got some lino. We've got some carpet tiles. We've got vinyl planks over the back. So a really fabulous looking carpet and floor coverings auction. Then down the back into the timber and building materials auction, lots and lots of pine out the back. We've had four semi-loads of unreserved recycled timber, so if you're doing a special job, it'd be well worth coming down for that. Unreserved doors there, so really fabulous looking timber auction. All in all, three fantastic looking auctions. We thank you for watching. We'll look forward to seeing you here tomorrow at 10 a.m.